there's, oh look, they got,
but how did they do that? How did they do that? Pretty amazing.
Sure, they have 3,000 kids. Summer, mom, summer.
guys.
Bo?
Yeah, Bo?
So where do you think fish get the money?
I don't know. We're doing
the best one yet. Crabs.
Are we there yet?
We're gonna use the bathroom.
Knock it off, but I think Tiger's serious. We're supposed to see how they made her delirious.
Look, everyone, is that thing for real?
Of course it did. It's an electric eel.
This is great.
I haven't had a call back in months. La la la, I'm a tune who can't carry a tune.
Nobody laughs at my jokes.
And I just want some friends.
Stripes, legs, air, callbacks, and a stripe wants me friends with everyone. Needle, needle, needle.
That's a good joke. The stripe wants me friends with us all. That's the best joke I've heard in this anime stuff.
Hey boss, I heard there's a herd of sheep over the next week.
Sheep head up to Lucy. We better get moseying along. Sorry we couldn't help you folks, but hi ho, some fish and a whale.
It's all so confusing, isn't it?
Listen, everybody, I know where to ask. There's only one creature who can complete this task.
Go and wish who can be. Who can explain this world to me?
The one who can shed some light in the dark is the one and only great white shark.
The great
what?
White shark? Are you crazy?
Maybe a little, but she is wise, and the answer you seek might be there in her eyes.
Well, I want some friends, so if she can tell me how, I'll not be afraid. I'll go ask her right now.
Who's the great white shark?
She is! Look out for the swordfish!
We go all day, we go all night.
That little girl.
Who's there? Who's there?
It's me, Great White. Don't be aggravated. Give me a break. I think we're related.
What do you want?
I want friends.
Friends? What for? You're a shark from beneath. Who needs friends? You got 3,000 teeth.
Well, I do, and so do the rest. We all need help, so give it your best.
I want some stripes.
Another leg, please.
A leading role.
Some relationships see pictures tone quality.
Air.
It seems to me you're friends already. Friends who are eager, friends who are steady.
I do.
And not only that, your friends are unique. Look around, take a shark to see the friends that you seek.
All I see is a seven-legged octopus.
A zebra fish with spots.
A blowfish with allergies.
A tuna with a tin ear.
A clownfish that's a joke.
A fallen star.
An eight-legged octopus is easy to find, but this friend of yours is one of a kind.
I am.
A zebra's just the stripes are a dime a dozen. How lucky to be friends with this fine spotted cousin.
I do kind of like my spots.
I like them too. They look good on you.
It's a privilege to have a friend who needs you. Keep it on Blowfish and she'll keep it on you too.
But what about me? I still can't carry a tune.
I haven't had a callback since time flying last June.
You have a song that is all your own, and as for you, I pick up the phone.
Hello? Really? No kidding? Can it really be? Cecil B. D. Gill has a new role for me.
If we all were alike, how boring we would be. We all are as different as a fish in the sea.
Everyone, this calls for a song. Come on, Red Snappers, and get the groove going on.
There's so many of them.
high note. Cramping up. Big note.
Pictures of the